Okay, to bundle these wires all together, make them keep them out of the way, print the part like this, and you stack them together, put it here, and then push it into the hole on the side. This is how it's installed. And in case you don't have the hole here, it's sitting right beside the filament holder, and I use a 9/16 of an inch drill. Sorry, not 9/16. 5/16 to drill the hole on the side. All right.